Hey guys, today a very special episode on What's What.
Yes.
We are doing a YouTube channel and somehow I'm a kind of YouTuber. This time we are not going to talk about our channel but other YouTube channels related to electricity that we love and we wanted to give a shout out to. Machinery and Technology is the channel that makes you travel. It brings you all around the world to discover the most incredible machines and modern technologies. Some are wonders of engineering and many are connected to our topic here, electricity. So, if you want to discover the biggest wind or water turbines in the world, this is definitely the place to go for you. Practical Engineering is hosted by a real engineer, Grady Hillhouse from Texas. As the name of the channel announces it, he replies to all kinds of practical questions such as why concrete needs reinforcement or why does road construction take so long? I could have answered that question, but this is not exactly about electricity. If you are only looking for electricity content, guess what? He has a full playlist dedicated to it. Then meet Zach Starr. You may know Zach Starr's channel and wonder why I'm talking about it. Okay, it's not only about electricity and very much about mathematics, but you'll find super cool videos about electrical engineering there. Just like practical engineering that we just mentioned, there is actually a full playlist dedicated to our favorite topic made of 11 videos. Hey, that's quite a lot already. And to make it easier for you, both these playlists are accessible in the description of this video. Electro Boom is an explosive channel. Explosions, they are massive, and that's why is written in capital letters. Seriously, maybe the host is a real scientist and the shocks he creates are made to show the danger of electricity. If you want to be electrified, this is the right place to go. But don't forget, take safety very seriously. Real Engineering, aka James McManus, publishes videos on topics such as planes, renewable energy, and military technology. During the COVID-19 pandemic, he made a super interesting video about ventilators. Engineering students, it will help you increase your practical knowledge. If you are not among the 3 million subscribers, go subscribe now. And also a shout out to our two friends from season 1, Vanessa Hill from Braincraft and Athena Brinsberger from Astro Athens. Go follow them too. If you want to discover all these channels, just go in the description. There are links to all of them there. And that's it for this review of YouTube channels related to electricity. What are your favorites? Don't hesitate to tell me about them in the comment section and I will sure have a look. I wish you a very happy journey in the YouTube space with all of them, but don't forget, What's What is still here. To be reminded to come back when we release a new video, you know the path. Subscribe and activate the bell. See you next time!